What is up, you guys? I have a brand new concept for you, and today's concept is on another chocolate character, Chocolate Chica.
But Maso, Easter was yesterday! Why are you making another Easter-themed character?!
The reason is because I already made Chocolate Freddy yesterday, and the day before I made Melted Chocolate Bonnie, so I feel like it's unfair to leave our poor chicken girl out, so we're gonna be including her in this video. Now, before we get started, I just gotta say I'm probably gonna repeat a lot of things I say from the Chocolate Freddy concept video. So just be aware of that in case you watch that. And if you haven't, links to that in the description below. All right, now let's get straight into the concept. In January of 2021, Funko announced new FNAF merchandise for Easter, and this merch included a re-release of the Blacklight plushies, but they now have more pastel colors to appeal to the Easter aesthetic, and new action figures, those being Chocolate Bonnie, Chocolate Chica, Chocolate Freddy, and a Walmart exclusive Easter Bonnie. In late March of 2021, the action figures were actually out in stores, and people actually really liked them. But the controversy isn't around the figures themselves, but the design. People are questioning why Funko decided to release these new characters like Chocolate Chica and Chocolate Freddy. We don't know if they're actually made by Illumix or coming to FNAF AR, or if Scott designed them specially for this merch, or if Funko just made them up originally, which could be the case. As for the Chocolate Chica plush, I used the Funko FNAF 1 Chica plushie as a base, and the changes I made consist of changing her base color to this kind of wafer type brown, and then, on top of that, adding a kind of melted milk chocolate type brown over that, and I had to make it look like it was dripping down her on her arms, on the top of her head, and below her bib. Also on her legs, but they're kind of hidden by the feet. Speaking of the feet, I used Toy Chica's feet, and I just had to make them white. And for the beak, I also used Toy Chica's beak. I made the top of it pink and the bottom of it light blue. As for the eyes, I used Glamrock Freddy's to give it that type of new feeling. And for the eyebrows, I used Rockstar Freddy's. And then for the dip and dot types things, I just used Nightmare Freddy's pupils. And I think the plushie came out pretty good. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, please like, share, and subscribe. Remember, I'm almost at 100,000 subscribers, so please, if you did enjoy, this is all I do, so you might as well just click the subscribe button. And also check me out on other social medias, all linked in the description. If you want to see just the speed edit with some music, you could check out my third channel and my second channel for just some random content. And yep, I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.